Welcome back, everybody. EManinator here once again with Shadow Mordor. Shadow of Mordor. Mordor, Mordor. Moida. Okay, there should be a plant right there, which gives me healing and gives me more of my survival challenge. Oh, there's another plant. Yes! Oh, blue milk, whatever. I'll just need the one thing left. And I still need to find bats. Any bats in here? No? Okay. Fission artifact. Alright, we're going to do more side quests this time. Around. Ching. Hey, it's 5 rings for dwarves and 7 for men. 9 men. Something like that.
Only you could accomplish such art, Celebrimbor.
Holy shit.
Celebrimbor. Greatest smith of the Second Age. I'd heard the stories, but
I remember my name now. I shaped the history of Middle-earth. I crafted the Rings of Power.
And that's a grog. Hey, how you doing? Good? That's good. Fly, you fool. Awesome, Shadow Strike. Of course. That's an achievement. Duel them all. Oh, fuck. Screw it. Oh, fuck me. Seriously? Are you kidding me right now? I missed the... Damn. No, I grabbed it. Okay. Eight, seven, six. Holy shit, I cut that close. I cut that really close.
And good riddance.
I'm the one responsible for all of this. That's why Sauron wants me.
No. No. Bright Master is good. He looks after us.
Shut your insolent mouth.
Nasty ranger. He knows nothing of the Bright Master.
I know of his legend. How Sauron deceived you into making the rings. He tortured both you and your king.
And the precious. The master makes it too. Where is it?
I have no memory of any such thing.
Why would it even matter?
The master must remember. Yes, he must. We dig up more treasures.
Yes. Okay. Good to know. Sweet.
I grasp at vespers of memory.
And let's go get some.
Nine to men. Their power became the
nine.
They became the Ringwraiths.
Yes, the Nazgul.
But the Nazgul were destroyed.
As are many who come in contact with the Rings of Power.
Yeah, I need to go get that powers. See.
Take that slave. All have your head.
I just want to know where this artifact is. I don't care. Nope. Not up here. I don't know what you guys are talking about. He's not up here. Oh, hello. Thank you for guarding it for me. Ah. Perfect. Coded journal. Journal. Okay then. I was able to decode that pretty quickly. Actually, let's see. That's not what I want to do. Where's the Nox? Also not what I want to do. Upgrades. God damn it. Haha! Here it is. Grab that. And that's actually the only one I wanted. I mean, the other ones look cool as well, but...
tough and they're not stupid. We underestimated our enemies.
They are forged for one purpose, to destroy the world.
How the fuck? Okay. Okay, think of what to do, think of what to do. I need one more route, right? Okay, I need Malos and I need to get to the caves to get the bats. Where are the caves again? Right over there. Okay, so. As I said, we're going to be doing more side stuff today. Which starts out with us going over here. Hello. Perfect. Climb up here. Start mission.
He rode through their ranks astride a monstrous beast.
Ah, sweet. Mount the Caragor. Hello. Please don't hurt me. Ah, B. Ah. Go, 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 go.
Hey!
Okay. Let's try and get this. Okay, one done, two to go. I have plenty of time. Probably gonna cut this extremely close as well. Here, over there, through here. Up there, up, over, somewhere, run. Perfect. Oh, I destroyed it. Go. Climb up this. Go. Climb up this. Run. Jump. Faster! I could probably get the second one. Don't want to. Oops. Missed that. Climb up. Hey guys, what's up? Excuse me. Oh. I guess I don't need to do this, but... Jesus. Where's my Kaogar? I have no idea. Oh, there he is. Hey, buddy. We want to get this tower while you're doing that. Oh, no. He's over there killing other people. Jink. I've got the power.
What beautiful stones. This tower reborn.
Okay. You don't see me. Okay, so mission.
He waits beyond the iron walls.
Okay. Anything else? Right over there. Boom. Jaws of Death. Oh, you want out too? Okay, buddy. There you go. Huh. Let's grab those. My, Kaogar are doing most of the work. Come on. Okay. Also, there's a item right over there. Doing all the side missions. There you are. So I could take over all these Kaogar. Try to take over at least. I'm not going to. If we're done to get. Jump down. Thank you. And there's a quest right there. One of the red quests.
It shows what came to pass, and what may come to be should we succeed against the Black Hand.
Got this. Okay, now let's do this red quest. Just so that we can get all the upgrades, is why I'm doing this quest right here. Or I'm trying to do this quest right here. There it is.
There it is.
Duel. Who and who? The Wanderer. That's the guy who killed me. So we want him to win. Is what I'm hearing.
My boys have been looking forward to me killing you.
You're nothing compared to me, you idiotic worm!
Let's just give him a few love taps. One in the head. And another one in the head. No, we're good. Awesome. Duel resolved. Oh wow, he had like a lot of power. Let's view the battle report.
Succeeded. Power increased. Promoted.
He also killed me. Oh, it's a feast. I just want this. Nope. Nope. Okay. Cool. See you guys.
Should have stayed in your grave, maggot. You'll be back there soon enough.
Excuse me. Excuse me. Let's climb up here. Okay. So, weapons and runes. Oh, that's it telling me I have another one I purchased. Appendices, upgrades. Poison, throwing daggers.
Brutalize!
Shadow strike. Pin in place. Stealth drain. That's actually really good. Last chance finisher. Yeah. And critical strike. Only once, each strike connects to receive a bonus. Yeah, why not? Brutalize is good as well, so I'll skip that next. I really want this. Let's actually do this. Grab this real quick. Thank you. Wow. Excuse me. Wrong way. Excuse me, ow. Alright, where do I have to go? Let's grab this. Alright, goodbye. Fuck. Find some way out. Ah. No, he's gonna kill me again. I'll just let him kill me.
Can't kill me now.
I am trying to get him as powerful as possible. I just destroyed my mic. He killed me. Power increased. Feast. Power increased. Beast hunt. Power increased. Promoted. Promoted.
Understand these powers, Wraith.
Alright. I'm going this way for this. Because this is the last one I need to get.
I do not understand what has happened to me. But I will use any weapon that is placed in my hand.
There is nothing our enemy will not use to achieve his victory. Only in ruthlessness can we hope to match it.
Hello. Thank you. There you are. I didn't want to do that.
Ranger! The whole of Mordor comes running when I open my mouth and blow!
That's what she said. Hello. Die. Oh, this is actually better for me. Oh, you killed my character, that's why. Ah. Screw you guys. I'm out. Peace. Ah, stab. Grab this. Thank you. Okay. So this actually gives me a good time to... Oh, crap. Excuse me. I missed completely. Ha! Ha ha!
Someone sneaking about.
Hey, is it the hornblower's horn?
They say the enemy is weak on the
Jesus Christ.
The dwarves will tear through them. Maybe then we can leave these filthy marshes and go home. Yesterday, the enemy made a call for parley. We saw the emissary's party ride out, a terrible black figure atop a black horse, and flanked by two huge men, similarly clad in black. They were not allowed to ride among our lines, amid suspicion they would scout our disposition and report back to their vile master. Instead, a small group of elves and men rode out to meet him. We could not hear what was said. There will be no peace. Around the camp there are whispers. They say the emissary's mouth blackened and burned with Sauron's words. And that saying will cause the emissary great. great pain. He promised only slavery and toil, and I am compelled to believe it. I cannot help but think we will never make it into Mordor. Only death awaits us here.
I think it's done. I stopped paying attention after a while. So I forgot to see when it was actually done.
I thought he just saw his own fear.
The sleepless dead, the shadow men, the dead ones.
Murder the Tark! You stabbed me!
Bugger.
You're in for it now!
Nope. Goodbye. Goodbye. Damn it. Oh no. Oh, I'm dead. Damn it.
If it's any consolation, your death will get me promoted.
Luga killed me. He's power level 2. Unknown captain. Oh no! Good job. Haha. Ushbaka. Luga the blacksmith. Oh, he has a hammer. Oh, cool.
As long as we bear this curse and are bound together.
Alright. Let's grab this, and then
we will bring ruin with
we'll do whatever.
Sauron puts his faith in the weakness of men, in their lust for power. And their rage and desire for glory. All these paths serve his ends. We must be careful that in trying to destroy him, we do not become his servants.
Almost there. Son of a bitch. There it is. Actually, I want to see something real quick. Not legend, damn it. Not that either. Fucking dumbass. Oh, I have an available rune. Yes. Now I want to do that summary. Okay, so I still have to do stuff with that. Haha. Pick that up. Get the reward. Upgrade. Attributes. Maximum health. Let's get that right away. Maximum focus. Okay. Hello. What's this? Slippery, I don't care. Damn it, I keep on running into the damn wall. Okay. What am I running to again? One of these.
Damn it. Clearing the lines. Melee execute arcs. Okay. Hello, welcome to training camp. I will be your instructor today. Goodbye. Goodbye. I would like to say I'm doing good, but once again, these are recruits. Hey! We meet again. How are you doing? It's been a while. Oh.
It's time for a brawl.
Okay. Let's finish getting my melee executions, and then we'll talk to our old friend, Luga. Goodbye. Goodbye. Hope you enjoyed your time as a captain. Hi, who else is a recruit? That guy just ran into the fire. Oh no, I've been recording for way too long. Goodbye. Oh no. My capture device is going frizzy now. Two, three, four. Oh, by the way. Boom. Ah, so good. And it burns, burns. Oh, spear in my back. Spear went through me. Oh. Alright, we're out. I'll see you guys in the next part.